आई एम ग्रूड इज आस्किंग हाउ डू यू मेक मनी बाय राइटिंग और डू यू
डोंट मेक
मेक
मनी
एनी
बाय
मनी बाय
राइटिंग.
राइटिंग?
नो, आई डोंट मेक. आई थिंक टू मेक मनी बाय राइटिंग वन ऑब्वियस वे इज टू फ्रीलांस ऑफ कोर्स, बट आई एम नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन फ्रीलांसिंग राइट नाउ. सो
How do
राइट
you?
नाउ आई एम जस्ट पुटिंग आउट आर्टिकल्स. आई एम जस्ट इंटरेस्टेड इन राइटिंग, सो आई जस्ट पुट आउट आर्टिकल्स.
Yeah, that makes me think. How do you plan to monetize the skill, or do you plan to keep it as a hobby?
See, there is a, I mean, if I have not planned anything, but I've seen people, you know, monetize their content. Like if you see FinShots, they just write a newsletter every day. They do nothing
Yeah.
else, but they have millions. I think they have 1 or 2 million followers, subscribers. So, and they are not monetizing their content directly, but I think they are providing some insurance advice or something like that. So maybe I'll do something like that. And I've seen that, you know, like the professional journalists and writers, they start their own newsletter and then they charge something for it. So these are the two, I think, obvious ways to monetize something. And the third way is, of course, ads. Maybe I start a newsletter and I'll put ads there. I've read online, there are lots of ways to monetize your content. Or maybe YouTube channel is the best way. Like what you write, I'll say on YouTube. And YouTube ads is the best way for it.
Agent P asks, how do you keep yourself motivated?
Oh, keeping myself motivated, I think right now I have not run out of motivation, because maybe in the future, if I will run out of motivation, I think there is this routine to fall back on, you know, which I said earlier, that there is this schedule in my mind. I have to write today. Maybe then that will motivate me. And also, I think sometimes, you know, I fear that I'll break my record of putting an article every day. I'll break my record. What do people think? So I put an article every day.
Yeah, that's a really good thing. Soumya is asking, so you may be using some images in your articles. What about copyright issues? I don't think you use images, do you?
I don't use, but for the writers who do use, I think there is this website called Unsplash and another called Pexels. They provide copyright free images, like you can use their images freely.
Yeah, by the way, my background is from Unsplash, so
oh wow. Yes, unsplash.com, I think you can check that out, Soumya. That is very good for if you want copyright free images.